I can use my many senses to navigate around people and obstacles. These senses include laser, infrared, sonar and bucket sensors. Green B is the green one. It is the strongest green robot. It can lift up to 12 kilograms with its arms. When you visit Robo Thespian, give him a smile. The acting robot is much better at recognizing happy faces than grumpy ones. I can think of several good reasons to create humanoid robots. To advance science and technology. To create machines that people can interact with more intuitively. And for some people, creating robots that look and act human helps them take a much closer look at their own humanity. Oh dear. It would take a whole exhibition to answer that question. The short answer is, you do not need to worry about artificial intelligence for many years. Artificial intelligence requires a body to interact with the world. And we are very far from creating an artificial body with a brain that is smarter than a very basic animal. In the future, robots will look more and more like what you want them to. Robot makers will respond to what customers want. So the question is, what do you and everybody else want robots to look like? Watch this. After this, I will travel with this exhibition to different museums. Once the world tour is over, I will become part of an exciting new permanent collection of robots at the London Science Museum. Some of the other robots here like Yummy, Baxter, Zeno and Nao will join me too.